Here at the Bud Light Institute, we're committed to finding innovative ways of getting guys out with their friends and maybe having a Bud Light. Like the fake cup of coffee, 3000.
Looks like Johnson's in early.
Where's Johnson?
I don't know, but there's a steaming cup of coffee.
Johnson.
Science. Working so you don't have to.
This calls for a Bud Light.